What is going on, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I made this giant doghouse. I really hope you guys enjoy it. Please be sure to like and subscribe.
So, just like any project, I always like to make my plans in some sort of design software. I do have a degree in drafting, so I know a bunch of software such as AutoCAD, SolidWorks, Inventor, MicroStation, but for making woodworking plans, I do prefer using SketchUp. If anyone is interested in getting these plans, my Etsy page will be linked down in the description below, so be sure to check that out.
That's purple.
It's purple, man.
That's purple. That is not brown. Like,
I've already poured it out.
I know. Well, she's gonna have purple base.
It's gonna look so bad. They wouldn't go over it with something else.
Yeah, you can probably go
over
it.
I'm pissed though. I paid for this.
I know. No, we're gonna take it back to them and tell them.
Maybe it'll dry brown. I don't know.
I don't know, man. But it sure looks like it's going on purple.
Oh no!
Oh my god! It's so purple!
I don't know. See, I bought brown paint, but...
It says brown. No, they packaged it wrong. They packaged
it
wrong.
And maybe it kind of looks more brown. I don't know, man.
From up here, it looks purple too.
I don't know. Maybe when it dries, it'll be brown.
We'll be right back. Go in there. Go in there. She's just stretching on it.
Her future home.
Hey, go in there. Go in. Go in.
Bye.
got my starter strip laid out and ready to go. I think I watched like one YouTube video, and I have no idea how to put shingles on a roof, so this is a first for me, so we'll see how it comes out. Alright guys, I have finally completed the roof. I'll be the first to say it's not my best work. Towards the end of the project, I started running out of roofing nails, so I ended up just doing screws and washers over the top, and I'm definitely going to go back and put real nails in there eventually. I just don't feel like making another Home Depot run right now. But it gets the job done. It's a doghouse, you know, it's not the greatest, but it'll work.